Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Fallout 4. Let's get to it. Alrighty guys, let's zoom in a bit. Alright. Oh, shoot. Alrighty, so I've left off getting some fusion cores for my power armor. I'll catch you guys up on what I've been doing so far. I left off getting me some power armor. No, not power on the fusion cores. Okay. So we're going. Let me see where we're going. Alright, we need to get ammo for my minigun. So we're gonna go over there to that cellulite. As you guys can see, no ammo for my minigun, sadly. If you guys know what kind of ammo I need for the minigun, comment down below, because I don't really know. Where's Rubble? Rubble! ah! Alrighty, guys. Sorry for being a little bit quiet. Oh, shoot. Wait. Damn it. What the? Uh-oh. Is this like drifting? Uh-oh. Oh dear, guys. Thank you. Alright, guys. Seems we got some issues with the lock. I'm gonna open it. Tell you guys when I open it. Alright, guys. We were able to open the lock, so let's get back to it. Ah! What the? No one messes with me, man. Luckily, we were able to get a little bit of minigun ammo, but let's keep exploring this place. My house could hurt. This way, guys. Show your face. Ah! What the? Should probably eat something. I don't want to waste no more. I have to go use the restroom, guys, but I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, so let's continue. All right. What's over here? Let's sell some of this stuff. Alright, we should get out of here. Let me see if I could. Need to cook it. All right, let's fast travel to camp. Oh yeah. Okay. So guys, so we. Oh yeah, we're inside a building. Let's get out of here. All right, guys. So quick, short back. I built this camp little thing for me. My power armor there and stuff. I want to show you guys once we get over there.
I think it would be really cool.
Alright. I think we looted everything in here. Do we? Come on. Okay, we did. Alright, quick save, and let's check our pit boy. Go to Sanctuary. Alright, yeah, here are my two power armors. There's this one I found in the middle of nowhere, and this one. So it's not bad to have two. And we have quite the fusion core. Hold on, do I have... Wait, radio beacon? Oh, this will do good. I might replace it with the siren. Thank you. Sorry, guys, I'm quiet. Trying to figure out how we can use the water purifier. If any of you guys know, please comment down below how to use the water purifier, because I don't know how to use it. Where did I put the last purifier? Wait a minute. Where did I put the water thing? Wait, where did I put the water purifier at? I mean, the purifier, the water thing. Well, I deleted it, that's why. Celebele. Resources. See if we could put it near our base, like over here. Oh no, that's the... I see. Okay, I see now. So this brings up your health. Good to know. I did not know we did that, guys. I'm so sorry, guys, for the wait. Alrighty, let's see. We put it right there. I mean, we don't really need the water purifier, I think. Dirt. Where is... We can only be placing dirt.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
Alright, we got one person at that tower. We need two more people. Let's just sleep for 5 hours. What the?
Worry, 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 worry
Alrighty, guys. We're gonna get into my power armor just because I need to do this thing. Or actually... No, let's go. And I think... I mean, I think we could take them. Let's try to take them without power armor. Oh, so if you guys don't know who I'm talking about this mission thing I have to do. Not really, it's part of the story, I guess you could say. We got our power armor station over here. Close up the gates. Let's head on to Diamond City. Check out a market. Let me see if I could buy me some. If I could buy any minigun ammo. See if I could find any, anyways.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders. A lot of options here.
Can I modify my minigun? I can. Oh no. I need gear, oil, screws. Oh, that too. Right. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Well, I'll come back here. What's here? Diamond series.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm and stay still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. I don't know. Are you really, human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. And I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, the good eyes. Got it? All right.
Guys, I think she's cuckoo.
No funny stuff.
Let's see what you have.
Everything you need.
I don't need all of them. I might need more cap. Do they have machine gun ammo? They have power on their stations.
Prescriptions filled right here. Anything you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Ooh, maybe they have stem packs. Jet medic. Can't afford. I need like at least enough cash.
Paper puts on quite a ship.
Mini gun ammo. Maybe.
You pick up the swatter.
Maybe he has.
Need a swatter with a little more stopping power and stainless steel nails, my friend.
Let's see what you got.
The swatter never runs out of bullets. Remember, swatters will win you the game. The game of beating people off days.
Let's see what you have.
Oh! guys, something cool, hold up. If you guys are looking for this place, it's called Diamond City. Let me see on the map if I could show you. It's all the way here, so if you go from here, you could just walk all the way through there. Here. But if you guys are looking for fusion cores like I found, you could go here. And over here, there's a fusion core. You could kill a robot. There's a video called, I forgot the name, but check out how to get fusion cores. And that video will tell you. It's here, there, and I think the last, another one is, I think that's all of them. But yeah. Fusion, no.
Everything I got.
No, not time.
I'll take a look. Sure. Don't forget to stock up on ammo. Hey, Arturo. That's some great stuff. I'll take a look, sure.
Carry on, keep on going. So stuff.
You can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more up close and personal.
My friend, listen. Is there anyone in town?
Look, I want to take care of my customers, but with all that talk about the Institute in the papers, I just can't get involved in someone else's problems, okay?
Arturo, right? I'm just asking for information. That's all.
Okay. There's someone who might be able to help. The alley behind the market. There's a detective agency. Valentine's?
Red Dead?
If you're thinking safely, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at its best. You need protection. Everyone does.
So you know weapons,
huh? Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever. And they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods. The little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem. Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
Let's see what you have.
Feel free to test the grip.
If you guys know where I could get machine gun ammo, please tell me. I need 5mm bullets.
since they don't have... I only got 10 million?
Remember, biomes serve sense. Supplies are just...
Okay, well, guys, we are going to end the video here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this. See you next time.